हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू क्रिएटिव मेडिसिन। इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल लर्न अबाउट
True about obsession is, obsession is repetitive of thought or image. The content of obsession are, it can be about sex or God, or patient can get disturbed when unable to remove the ideas or thoughts. So all these are obsessions.
Obsessions are repetitive thoughts, images, or impulses. So this is true. Often, these contents of thought can be, contents of thought or obsession can be about sex or God. So this is also true. Here the patient tries to stop these anxiety provoking episodes, but still he is unable to remove these thoughts completely. So the patient gets disturbed when unable to remove these ideas and thoughts. This is true. But one important thing is, these obsessions are repetitive thoughts which are own thoughts. These are not imposed by others. Patient believes that images or thought are of own, not imposed by others. They are own thoughts. They are not something which are imposed by others. If the images are or thoughts are imposed by others, then this is not obsession. If they are imposed by others, then we call it as thought insertion, which is present in thought alienation syndrome, but it is not the obsession.
Thank you, and thank you for watching.